I know you heard all about me. See me on TV, Instagram, bitch, I'm poppin'.
Bitch, I'm poppin'.
What's going on, Go Down family? It's your boy Kigo Dummy. And so I'm back with another reaction, man. Alright, so look, bro, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, hit that sub button, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications. Cause I upload every single day, bro. I'm talking about number lit videos every day. And look, man, make sure you follow me on IG, Twitch, and you join our Discord. Well, you ain't got to it optional. But you gotta follow me on IG and Twitch because that's where I mostly, you know what I'm saying, be active at. The links are in the description below. Oh yeah, make sure you hit that sub button. I know I already said it before. Hit the sub button, bro. Come on now, hit the sub button. You hit the sub button. Alright, hit the sub button. Oh yeah, and bro, don't mind me, man. I know I look rough. I promise you I'm gonna get a haircut soon, bro. I promise. In today's video, we got TikTok memes only black people will find funny. Hopefully this jump really be funny, bro, cause I ain't gonna lie to some of these TikToks we've been reacting to lately. No. They ain't even been all that funny for real. They just, you know, they bland. Like, they just plain. But I don't know. We gonna see. So without further ado, they gonna head get into it, man.
Calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine. It's just a joke. Don't shoot.
Bruh. Y'all stop playing with them school
shoes. You have any special talents?
Bro, don't HBCU ban me, bro. Hey.
From Kentucky, welcome to DC, number two, John.
Most annoying people to ever live. Man, is that a young boy and white people that hall monitors? Bro, we never had hall monitors, bro. Like, bro, what, bro? I would turn down the volume. I ain't even. Love and basketball. You haven't seen that. Stomp the yard, bro. If you haven't seen that, it's really people out here that never seen Friday. Y'all think I'm playing? It's really people out here who never seen Friday, bro. Like, not even Friday after next, not even next Friday. Not even, bro. It's crazy. White man can't jump. I seen clips of it.
Turn it down.
All right, okay.
Yeah, that's a minute.
Yeah, that's a
minute.
Y'all used
to get y'all hair cut off. I can't relate.
Bands,
bands,
that's how
check
talking.
Say lawyer, pants, pants, pants.
You
never say, I'ma call your dad. Hey, he got a point right there, though.
Next time I get my heart broke, I'm not even going to trip. I'ma just kindly ask your father or your brother or whatever man at the household is home to come outside and run my ones. So if you don't want your grandpa to get curb stomped, act right.
Alright. Hey.
You
gonna
choose
me. Alright, so here we
are. You
color? Have a dog.
I need blue strips, baby. You so clueless.
Alright, so this is very well. Bro, I feel like if you ain't got no white forces, bro. I need to double up on something now that we talking about the white forces. Me in church. I ain't went to church in a minute. Oh, yeah. Everybody clean your room. Yeah. Oh, me. Don't tell me what I need to do and I'm already doing it. Hey, that was a good little. I ain't even look like bro. Hey, you look just like bro. He look just like this. Switching it up, like,
If your house closed to me, just want to say, this is your last chance to fight people without serious consequences. After high school, you won't get arrested. And shit, beat that bitch ass today. Beat that bitch ass now. My girl told me she wants a Balenciaga because I don't know why she spilled brains. I wish I could start a conversation like crackheads at 3 a.m. at 7-Eleven. Imagine getting a porn store and she comes home and say, "Where was amazing? Get out my house, bitch." Me, want to fuck her? Why did you say it like that? It's supposed to be a magical moment.
Damn, this mad brick. Suck it is, dummy. This nigga just called me. He just called me dumb. What up, dummy?
I ain't bro long here.
What? You getting me tight, bro. Chill out. This nigga just say his asshole was tight.
Bruh.
You a fruit, yeah? Your word to my mother, you don't move, I'ma smack the shit out of you. Who do you think you are? I smack the shit out of you. Alright, this nigga can't
say stupid, dummy.
He said you. Nigga, this is you. What? I'll be here. What the fuck?
I don't know how them folks talk like that.
Get back to your plantation, nigga.
Wow, bro.
Let me draw the bucks. Strike the butt down. Damn, boy.
All right, boy.
That's a thick ass ball. Damn.
No, it's not. Wait, what?
Get caught with a pipe, you out same night, you fed or what? New op pack in the air, this gas or what? He'll still be alive right now if you niggas ain't gas him up.
You got a fresh cut, didn't you?
I did.
See from the side. Okay, from the front?
My father did it.
From the back.
Okay.
You there, man.
Okay, it's
okay.
My
bad. Hey,
if I show you, you
go ahead, no.
My name is Iglesias. I'm 16, and I like to fight and get in trouble.
Yeah.
I can't fit in. It's not open all the way.
Yeah, I remember that.
Man, that ain't even my son.
No, that ain't boy.
That's all I got for now. Nope, bitch. Gonna take him back to court.
Bro, this man.
Pick it up. Nope, she gonna say I ain't sold to this one. Hey, here you go. Maybe we could work this out. Nope, I don't want her back. What am I talking about?
Hey, man, look, that's gonna be it for today's reaction. If y'all want more TikTok reactions, make sure you comment down below, bro. Let me know, man. Let me know something. Make sure you like the video, sub to the channel, and turn on post notifications. I know you ain't do it at the beginning, so go ahead and do it right now. Stop playing with me, man. Hit that sub button. Follow me on IG, Twitch, Discord. Them three things that I just mentioned, they in the description below, bro. Get active with me. And that's it, bro. Y'all stay safe, and I'm out, man.